Number one fan. What a username. What a username. Is anyone in chat? Is anyone in chat? Hello? Hello? Lord, how are we doing? How are we doing? Chat, it's my first stream. It's my first stream. You know that, chat? I've never been live before. It's my first stream in the whole wide world. Everyone put the emote. Everyone put the emote. Samba, is your name. Bobic! Thank you for the prime. You're the goat. Oi. Doing chat. First ever stream. We lit. Never kidding. Thank you for the tier one. Milkphobic, thank you for the prime. Chat. Satan's puppet, thank you for the tier two. How are we all doing? I have, what have I been up to today? Editing. My new video is so cold. Chat, it's actually so cold, bruv. It's me and James Marriott. And we're on 10-10 banter the whole time. Calamity, thank you so much for the tier one. When are we getting it? Monday? Question mark? Hi, Max. Hi, Kaylin. Hi, Toby. Hi, Jesto. Hi, Sunny Sky. Hi, is Ronnie in chat? Ronnie's in chat. Chat, look at what Ronnie made me. Oh, where is it, bruv? Look at that, man. It's my name. Oh, no. It's my fucking name. How sick is that? Shout out Ronnie for making me that. Hayden, thank you for the raid. I hope you had a gorgeous stream. Chat, we're fucking rating your rooms. Because I know I've done this before. And if any of you don't complain, fuck off. Because I'm doing it again. And it was pure banter last time. It was pure banter this time, actually. I'll tell you what, though. No, serious moment. Maxley G's turned the Tubathon into a super spreader event. And now I've got a sore throat. And I can't tell if it's from Maxley G's giving it to me or when I was just pure gargling his cock. I don't know, it could be either one. Harry, when's the 10-day stream? I'll do a 10-day stream starting tomorrow. We'll do it tomorrow. No, I'm joking. Chat, I'm not live tomorrow because I'm running a bar with Tubbo. You've got the clap in your throat? Chat, I actually have got the clap. You look gorgeous today, babes. Oh, stop it. Stop it. We need an average Harry subathon. Dude, it'll go for 10 hours. Average Harry subathon is 5 minutes long. That will not bang. You look horrible today. Thank you, Elliot's Acid Castle. If this was a few years ago, we'd been another Don't Stop the Party edit. I haven't seen that. Everyone always goes, the Don't Stop the Party edit. I don't know it. Is that the one? The only one I know is when they edited I'm Alex to be the Joker. I thought that was well sick. Hi, Aria. Everyone, oh wait, no, Chad, that's so real. Guys, I'm so androgynous, I look like if a man and a woman had a baby. Do you see it, Chad? Chad, do you see it? I wear pink, because I've seen Barbie. Oh, what a tune. The time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear, this is true. And I owe it all to you. Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear it's just true, and I owe it all to you. I'm good, I'm good. If when I was just singing by myself.
It's crazy in the room, so I thought I'd come and say hi.
No, love you. And my mum didn't know. My mum thought I was just singing by myself. And oh my god, Cryptoids! Thank you for the 1,000 bits. What the hell? Chad, I've ruined the drop now, guys. We'll do it again. And I owe it all to you. Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. What the fuck?
I swear.
Aria! What?
Dirty bit.
Aria! Aria, you're insane. Aria, you're crazy. Aria, you're crazy. You're crazy, Aria. Aria, I love you. Thank you for the 50 gifted. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, I don't know what to say. Hearts in chat. Hearts in chat for Aria. Aria, you need to stop. Your swag is too hard. Your bitch is too bad. Your weed is too potent, Aria. You need to stop. It's not fair on the other chatters. You're too cold of it, bruv. Renuno, thanks so much for the 200 bits. My sub ran out yesterday. Oh, don't beg it, Alice. Don't beg it. Sorry, that was really mean. Right, chat, do you want to rate some fucking rooms, bruv? DBI, Alice. Eyes are really blue today, by the way. Chat, you think my eyes are blue? Am I serving cunt? Does anyone know if I'm serving cunt or not? Is this cunt? Oh, GMCW! I swear it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Archie. I love you. When are you coming to London? We need to link up and do lines or something. Prince, I don't know. Thank you for the 3 months as well. Chat, is this cunt? Wait! I'm throwing my gum out. Wait, I'm going to mug you. Am I mugging you? Have you been mugged? Wait, why are you laughing? Chad, I'm literally face maxing. Is this cunt or not? How do you do snus? No, I don't. Oh my god, I have something to tell you guys, chat. I got a lecture from my parents. I got a shouting out from my parents. Because they turned and said, Harry, do you smoke cigarettes? I said, no. They went, what is this picture? And they pulled up the picture of when I met Ronnie. And I had a fag in my hand. And I couldn't deny it. Because I responded to it on Twitter. Not my proudest moment, man. Not my proudest moment. Wait till they see the match. That, yeah, Ronnie, it is your bad. Also, chat, my next stream is a banger. And I'm warning you now what it is, because it's a powerful, powerful idea, chat. I made the mistake of checking AO3. And my next stream will be reading my fanfictions. Because there are some long ones, man. There are bare chapters going in a couple of them. Because we'll go through them. Because I texted Manifold earlier. I texted Manifold, right? No, chat, I'm not going to read the Mad Up ones. Chat, I texted Manifold. I said, I've been reading some heavy literature lately. He said, what did it say? And I sent that. Which is, Jack was the light of his life and the calm before the storm. He was the sun. Harry was the playfulness that hurt him so sickeningly sweet. They complemented each other so perfectly. They fit together so well. Harry and Jack were invited to Tommy's house for a sleepover video. And Harry couldn't help but admire Jack. Little did he know, Jack was doing the same. And I said to him, I said, this is powerful. Very enticing read. And Jack said, you're one of those dirty perverts. I never knew that. That you were so dirty and perverted. All I've read is a summary, but I think it'll be bare banter if we read it on stream. There's like four of them of me and Manifold for some reason. Which is like an odd choice. I would personally say me and Tom. Because I've got a chance with Tom. I'm just waiting for him and Molly to break up, and that's when I come in. Four. There are a fair few. I haven't checked Wattpad. I've only checked AO3. Maddie, thank you for the 100 bits twice. I had to academically cite AO3 for my dissertation. Yeah, what on earth are you doing up dissertating AO3? That's not right. You're sick in the head, Maddie. Did you just send it twice? Well, thank you for the 200 bits. 4 out of 6 are Jack and Harry. Dude, there's so many Jack and Harry. I haven't checked Wattpad. Dude, wait, let me check Wattpad real quick. I'm checking Wattpad. I don't think I've got any, though. Oi, what is this? No, this isn't right. This isn't right. What on earth is this? Yeah, you're a filthy pervert. How do I read it? What? Is this AI? Dude, I'm not ready. This is dreadful. I'm not even gonna... Dream SMP lover 69? Shut up. Yeah, look, I haven't... If you scroll down, it's fucking Beatles ones. I've got Beatles smut. That's it. They don't have me. They haven't got me on Wattpad. But AO3 is a madness. AO3 is doing up all sorts of shite. It's well sick, mate. There's bare, fucking hell, there's bare of them. So we're gonna read those bad boys on my next stream. And I'm sure it'll go very, very well. You were talking about how fit Judy Hopps is last night? Yeah, because she's well fit. Obviously. Who do you think I am? Sorry, the vape liquid leaked. Oh, that's not right, mate. Oh, that's not right. Has the wet wipe hit your system yet? Jay, you know I still haven't shit out that wet wipe? Because obviously every time I shit, I look at it to see what's happening. I haven't seen it yet. But I'll tell you what did happen, though, chat. You know what did happen? I had a bare clean shit today. Didn't even have to wipe. And I think That was the wet wipe. I think it wiped itself on the way out. Right? Right? That makes sense. What the fuck? Ghostified. Ava the 25 gifted. Dude, you're insane. Ghostified, and I'll tell you what, and Aria as well. If you guys have submitted your rooms and I go through and you guys are like basically homeless, I'm having an intervention. Because you can't be throwing around money like that when you're basically living on the street. So I expect mansions from both of you guys. Alright, I'm making that very clear. Ghostified, thank you so much for the 25 gifted. Harry, one of those fanfics had a James Marriott lyric as the title. Which one? I don't know, but I'm very keen at the thought of me and Jack being in a long, loving relationship, personally. Me, personally, that's my boy. Right, anyway, Ghostify, thank you very much. Chat, who wants to look at some rooms? Anyone in chat? One in chat if you have a room. I've always wanted one of them. I'm very jealous of you guys. Where is it? Here we go. Oh, wait. No, chat, if you're sick, retweet this. If you're the GOAT, retweet that. That's my going live tweet. Okay. Here we go. What have we got? Oh, we have a video to start. We have a video from everybody's favorite Twitch mod and Discord runner, Crypticism.
All right, before I start, I want to say that
maybe... Oh, trigger warning, Scottish person, chat, he is Scottish. I just want to let everyone know. So, if you guys have a problem with Scottish people, just mute the stream for the next 1 minute and 53 seconds.
Well, it's starting a small business you can steal from, so, I mean, if you really want to, you know, you can do that. So, it's a bit messy, but, here is where the moderation happens. Got two monitors.
It's his moderating stones right next to the calculator. So he knows how long to time everyone out for.
To multi angle. Got balls, because I love playing with balls.
Amen.
Receipts just in case someone comes to chat talking mad smack. Right. Now, I've got the microphone,
yes.
The accessories.
Yes.
And my favorite part of the setup, right under here, I've got a shredder.
Casey gets called up for a fucking penalty.
I also have a ball, so if I'm really bored moderating, I can kick the ball about and have so much fun. I love playing.
Wait, that's a card reader, not a calculator. Are you banging fraud? Are you modding the Average Harry fucking stream, cloning credit cards? Why gift some subs, bruv? If you're doing up fraud right now.
Kick the ball about and have so much fun. I love playing. There's my bag. These new shoes. I got these new shoes.
Those are cold.
Little ugly.
No, they're cold, man. Don't listen to the haters.
Light switch in case you've never seen one.
Mate, why is it slanted? How have you managed to fuck up putting in a light switch? That's slanted, right? Why? That's wonky. How on earth have you got a wonky light switch? What? My light switch is slanted too. Where? What sort of? How? Mine came like that? It's normal? That's not normal.
A light switch in case you've never...
Mate! No. Either your radiator's doing a madness or your light switch is doing a madness.
Never seen a radiator, a plant...
Oi, you got a big room! What is that?
So...
Did you get lucky on Valentine's Day?
A table that is now an ironing board, and a storage unit, and towels that is an ironing board, and a... Okay.
And everything.
Clothes.
Bare clothes.
Coming over here.
Bear, radiator business. Radiator fireplace business.
It's really cool. In case that's not doing enough for me, you know. I got this right here.
This isn't his bedroom. This is his moderating room.
Here. We have all the supplies for the small business that you can rob today. Another drying rack.
Oh, chat, he's a drop shipper. He's running a drop shipping business. He's selling things on TikTok. Little 3D printed drop shipping.
I also got one over there.
Oh, is my mum's small business? Is your mum a TikTok drop shipper? Because I want to buy her course.
printer, some random stuff. I don't even know what the stuff is.
What's... Okay, we need to talk about this. I'm hoping you come over to this. Weights, your bolo.
I've lost words. Weights, random, inconspicuous bag. This door, no clue where it takes you. No clue, would not go inside.
You, why have you got a portal in your moderating room?
Chair, it's got my little...
That is a crazy skid mark. That's a crazy skid mark happening. Oi, you need to get your bowels sorted. That's not right. I don't know how you've pulled that off, but that is a skid and a half. No, that's normal. That is not normal. That is a... You've got pure bleachy farts if that's happening. That is absolute skid mark activities. Hi, Kayak.
Buttock Schmearmax. Schmearmarks from my poops because they're so solid. And that's really about it. It is... I live a simple life.
Yes, and I'm loving the Neapolitan towel action. Chat, this is solid. This is solid. I don't know what's happening there. That looks like a very coquette car battery. This is powerful. This is a good... Crypt, are you white? Crypt is not white. Because he has a light box saying Eid Mubarak as well. That's my goat. Oh my god, does your mum do balloons? Guys, one in chat if your mum, after a hard day at work, comes home and does a smart whip. Guys, show of hands. Show of hands. Up next, we have Archie, the community bum, with a... Why is... Hold on, Archie. You have a black ceiling? What? That's... I've never seen that before. Does it not get bare... That, I mean, it's sick. But this... You live in a cave. You, that, like, it's sick as fuck. I'm loving up the chandelier. What's happening? Who is that? Oh. Chat, it's Tubbo. Boo! Little GX Racer fan. Don't worry. There's more pictures, guys. There's more pictures. There's... Oh, this is where it starts getting bare gay. Bare gay. What is that? Oi. Yeah, nah. I know your ear is on 2 HP. You do not need that many cotton buds. You do not need that many cotton buds. What on earth are you doing up that many cotton buds for? What? How much earwax could you possibly have? That's not right. It's for makeup? You don't... Put them in a box or something. They're already in a box. You've just dashed them across your desk out of rage. That's mad. That's mad. How do you rate the rooms? I go, yeah, I rate that. Or I go, nah, it's well shit. Doing up the gay flags. Which one's that? Not sapphic, the opposite. Mlum. Gay man. Shout out any gay men in chat? Any gay men? I fuck with you guys heavy. I'm not one of you, I'm in the closet. But I don't have a problem with you, man. Yeah, nah, this is, Ronnie, that is a child's electric toothbrush. That's not one of the grown-up ones. That's one of the 9 to 10-year-old ones, Ronnie. That's one of the Spider-Man things. It's got cute cats on it. Oh, I take it back. Bear headbands. What's happening down here? Homosexual business. Do you have Peppa Pig toothpaste? Do you have any toothpaste? Ronnie, where's your toothpaste? You've got about... Where's your toothpaste? Chat, can anyone see the toothpaste at the top? Joking. Under the mirror. Oh, never mind. You win, Ronnie, with your toothpaste. You win. We've got Twitter user Little Frey. Oh, chat like Anna Frey. Chat, do you guys know Anna Frey from TikTok? What's your name? Anna Frey. What's your favorite animal? A goat. What noise does a goat make? What a fucking obscure reference, bruv. Isla, thank you for the $1. If I give you money, does that mean you'll rate mine next? Also had a 15-hour nap and missed last stream and entered new reality. Isla, yeah, send yours. I'll do it after this. What's bro talking about? Chat, the Anna Frey TikTok. Chat, you guys know Anna Frey. She's the goat of TikTok. All right, we have Twitter user Little Frey. Guys, it's Alex G Monday. I know that from the car. Little David Bowie tick. What have we got? What collection of clues have we got happening there? What collection of clues have we got? I don't know that one. That's the gay one who dated Phoebe Bridgers. Oh no, it is Phoebe Bridgers. She dated Paul Mescal. James Marriott, the goat, the fucking goat. Two goats back to back. David Bowie, I love you. And my girlfriend. I don't know if you got my girlfriend's permission to put a vinyl on your wall. But if anyone doesn't know, chat, me and Beba Doobie have been dating for, I think, 2 years now. So, that's my goat. You've got a... Is that James Marriott? You got a custom James Marriott birthday card? Fucking virgin. Sorry. Three Minecraft mugs stacked on top of each other. Another Beba Doobie clicking next to my other girlfriend, Claro. Love you, Claro. I love you. Frey a little. That's a reference to Anna Frey. Chat, you know Anna Frey from TikTok? You guys know Anna Frey? I think that's Phoebe Bridger. She loves a bit of ghosts. I know, Darren, well, your room doesn't usually look like this. This is so neat, and you've definitely cleaned. What else? What else? What else? Second angle, more David Bowie, that's my goat. That's my goat. Beba Doobie, my girlfriend too. Oh! David Bowie, you got David Bowie. Some books, Cards Against Humanity. You got Cards Against Humanity. I love Cards Against Humanity, it's my favourite. Little Blahard Ting, come on. Gonna make my way this way. Oh, cigarettes after sex poster. What the hell? What the hell? I love cigarettes after sex. They're awesome, dude. There's nothing... I like vaping after sex. There's nothing better than sending off back shots and ripping a triple mango at the same time. Chat, can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Wait, Isla, send your one. Freya, wait, I think, oh wait, there's more. Wait, there's more. Maddie, thank you for the $1. You're accepting bribes? I'm accepting bribes. I am accepting bribes. And Jess, though, thank you for the $1.50. Was watching your stream and lost my fake eyelash. Your fault, buddy. Joker, your hair looks really good. Pink, by the way. Thank you. I hope you find your fake eyelash. I hope you do. Okay. Bear plushies happening. Bear plushie business. What's their names? That's John. Is that the bear in the big blue house? I love the bear in the big blue house. Mint, shout out to plushies of the world. Oh, any Fiona Apple fans in chat? Wait, I think you just summoned Book Talk. I think you might have just summoned Book Talk. Candle, is that a? Severus Snape. Chat, have you guys seen pregnant Severus Snape? Have you seen him? I had that exact same one. I had that exact same one. And you've got the seal as well. Okay, that's mint. Chat, this is a nice room, mate. That's a nice, I am with it. Who do we, oh, we've got, chat, we've got Isla. We've got Isla and then Maddie next. Because Maddie, thank you for the $1. I love being bribed. This is awesome. All right, chat.
Okay, here's my room tour. For the Average Harry Twitch channel.
Fuck, you know, the TGF Pro merch sticker on the mirror. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Law Proctor, thank you for 5 bits. I love pregnant Snape.
When you walk in, I'll give you a quick overview of the whole room.
What is that?
The whole room.
Bare dangling stuff.
Lovely. There's my shark. This is my bed, by the way, obviously. This is my shark.
It's the world's worst review. Harry. He's called what?
His name's Harry. No correlation.
Right.
I've got my glasses, a dip dab.
Dip dab? You've just got dip dab sitting on your bedside table. What, in case you get hungry in the night?
My headphones and a plug and my cup. Then if we come over here, there's my school uniform.
Right.
Here's another mirror.
Okay.
You can see me this time.
Right.
That's my makeup. It's my other stuff. And here's another thing. It's my lever.
Wait, it expired 4 years ago. It expired 2 years ago. It expired in 2022.
Early card for school. And then we come to... There's a pile of clothes there. Come to my wardrobe. Ignore that.
Not even going to pick it up.
Where we have my Dan and Phil Christmas jumper, Dan and Phil merch.
Dude, we're doing another closet tour.
More Dan and Phil merch. And then, oh my God, I need 2 hands. My I'm Alex merch. And
oh.
My Obamaland merch.
Your who? Obamaland?
And I think that's the whole thing. Also, there's my octopus. My what? Ex-boyfriend bought it me. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed.
Who is... Oh, it's me, Milas? Okay, well, that was... What on earth is that vape? What is that? Chat, has anyone seen that brand before? Has anyone seen that brand vape before? What on earth is that? That is... Did that say Riz? Yeah, my mum uses them. Oi, no, chat, serious thing. If your mum is doing up disposable vapes, yeah, you need to put yourself up for adoption. Because that's not right. You need to call Child Protection Services on yourself if your mum's doing up disposable vapes. No, the one thing I'm curious about is the hanging thing. That's what that, and you never, and the naked body candle. This is powerful. I love the lone dip dab. Very good. And the unplugged Alexa. That's what's on. Raxfield, thank you for the $5. Sir Average, what will it take for you to peek into my bedroom? Okay. First thing is don't write it in such a perverted way. That makes you sound like a wrong'un when you say it like that. Chat, I'm taking bribes for it. If you don't have a link, I'll skip to it. Up next we have Maddie. This is, oh my God, Maddie, this chat, Maddie was at the Tubbo Kef. I've met them. And I signed the skeleton. This is... What room is this? Crying, do you want to see a proper pervy tweet? Yeah, go on. What sort of room is this? You sent a Taylor Swift tweet? What? Chat, there's a pervert. Taylor Swift is a pervert. That's what I'm hearing. God. I don't know what that problem is. Someone sound the alarm. Okay, right. I'm trying to figure out... Oh, that's me. That's me. What's happening here? You've got, Chad, does anyone know where this is from? Does anyone know what this is from? Oh, it's Dungeons and Dragons. Nerd. Chad, everyone make fun of Maddie for being a nerd. Coraline. Bear textbooks. What is that, Heartstopper? Looks like Heartstopper. Febreze. Oh, what an awesome... Ugh! Is that John A? Gross. No mouse pad. Dire. That's tragic. If I lived... Maddie, I'm sure you're lovely. If I lived like this, I'd kill myself. We got, oh, I know, this is bare cozy. This is bare cozy, though. Hold on. Chat, innit this is cozy? I like the printout of the first ever Spider-Man comic. No, that cannot be called a poster. You've just done up your university library credits. With the Worry Monster. I saw the Worry Monster in a shop yesterday. Back to the Future, The Breakfast Club, the Doctor Who one's nice. The Doctor Who one is very nice. You know what? This might have redeemed it a bit. This might have redeemed it a little bit. Four out of ten. Oh my god, wait, I'm losing track of everything. Jess, though, thank you for the $1. Me again, found my eyelash. Can you look at my room, please? If you can send me a link, I'd love to. And, oh my god. Chat, stop giving me money. Stop giving me money, because I'm getting bare stressed. Raxford, I'll look at yours. Wait, we have, Ollie. Ollie 28, chat. This is not a nice way to start a video, Ollie. You're already very low. Oh no, this isn't you. This is his friend's room.
Hi, Harry. I'm gonna be showing you my room today, but it's just bones. Bones. More bones. And guess what? There's more bones and more bones.
Right, either you're autistic or a serial killer. Or both.
More bones. That there's just a whole bag of bones.
Where do you get these from? Oh, that's way too many.
And we also got the autism shoes.
Oh my god! What on earth are these steppers? What? It says autism along the side.
Autism shoes.
That's mad. Those are some crazy creps. What on earth? Cat, that's my new merch.
Unnecessary requirement. More bones.
Mate, I'm going to see you in a Netflix documentary soon. What does that say? I drop kicked that child in self defense. Oh, is that like a fucking Tommy Innit quote?
More bones. And my cat.
No, run! Run! Someone tell the cat to run! Someone tell the cat to fucking run! Because that cat is gonna be in a fucking bag of bones soon. Word to Mitski. Bag of bones activity.
Whoa. Oh, ow. Hi, Harry.
That's not right. That is not right. God. Oh my god. Right. Chat, I'm making my way through the donations, guys. I'm making my way through donations. Raxfield, can you link yours in chat, please? Thank you. Are you, because guys, Raxfield's donated $5, you've all donated $1, and I'm going to the highest bidder. Getting to the highest bidder, actually. Can you read the donos? Isla, I am. I'm going through them. I've got like bear, bruv. I've got bear. All right, I'm cancelling. Oh my God. Guys, stop giving me money. I'm getting stressed. I'm getting bear stressed. All right, what's this one? All right, chat. This is a powerful room coming. I have faith. I've actually got faith. I think this one's going to be well sick.
Hey guys, so here's my...
Thought we restarted.
My room tour. Here it is.
What?
Here's a better view of it if you want. So, I am a bit...
I take it back.
Poor. I don't have the best living conditions. I would appreciate if you didn't make fun of me.
Oh! Sorry.
So here's the door. So on the inside here, we've got the bed, obviously. We've got the table.
Dude, we'll start a GoFundMe for you or something, man. Dude, we gotta get you a mattress.
Picture frame that works really well. Skateboard for transport, you know, when I need to go to work. And then we've got my cuddly toy.
That is the ugliest gun ever.
You know, it's wonderful in here. Really, it is. And for security, we've got the door, you know, and it's perfectly shutting whenever I want it to. And yeah, it's...
Oh! I don't know what that was at the end. Is that Garden of Ban-Ban? The Jack Manifold one? Is that a Garden of Ban-Ban? That's tragic. That is fucking tragic, that is. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Alright, chat. Alright, I'm making my way through. The bribes stop now, though, because otherwise I won't be able to get through it. And we need to let the poor people have fun, too. Okay? We've got Spencer Nation. It's so much. Could you not afford curtains? He bought pride flags off Amazon. Hold on. It won't... Oh, shit. It's because I opened it through Streamlabs. It's opened up in a separate tab. I can't zoom in. What have we got here? There's a lot to look at. You've got a sand pit. You've got a very small sand pit. I don't even know how you can play in that. I like the drawers. I like, oh, this is like one of those pictures where it's like you're having a stroke and you can't work out what anything is. Oh, there's a silly monkey. And the Nintendo Switch without the dock is just on charge manually. The guitar. I am big on the guitar. I quite like this. I like the black walls. I have bright green and blue walls. Is there something on your pride flag? There's a logo of some sort. There's a logo. Amy, that's so rude. You can't say it definitely stinks in there. That's horrible. That's so horrible. Okay, but catch it near the head. That is true. What if your cat drops a fat one while you're sleeping? Like, you can't handle that. You can't. What do? That is way too close to your nose for your cat to be dropping a shit. Yeah, it's a city I live in. Oh, well, hell yeah. At least I was just scared it was Lamanberg. Up next, we have Drigbone. Oi, you get no pussy. Lord have mercy. Is that, That's the geezer from Naruto. Your mousepad doesn't even fit on your desk, man. Oh, it's Goju. Is that Goju? I thought that was the sensei from Naruto. It's Jujutsu Kaisen. And then JoJo. So I've been practicing my JoJo poses. Do you guys want to see my JoJo pose? Oh, wait. That's not my JoJo pose. That's my tweaking off fentanyl pose. Fuck. I was close, though, weren't I? I was close, though. And then we've got... a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, turn the LED lights off. You're going to leave your vape on the floor? Did I drop my vape? Where's my vape? Oh, I got it. Oh, Technoblade. It's my goat, bruv. That is my goat. Pokeball. I've got that exact same one. I've got a great ball as well. The bed attached to the TV. No, that's dangerous if you're having sex. What if it falls? Oh, wait. Obviously, you're not having sex. Who am I kidding? And then, your mouse. You just need to sort your mouse pad out, mate. Oh, you got a Mob Psycho poster too? This isn't that bad, chat. As rooms come and go, I've definitely seen worse. And I quite like this. It's a good aesthetic. I'm big on it. Isla, thank you for the $1. Should I snort the dip dab powder? Also, I'm never putting my voice out in the internet again. Yeah, go on. Isla, do a line of dip dab powder and I'll watch it on stream. don't do that. Don't do that. James, by the way, thank you for the $3. It'll be bare funny if you looked in my area. You're a filthy pervert. Stop saying it like that. That's perverted. I'm not looking in your area. That's not on. That's not right. All right. We're getting through. There's like two more bribes left, chat. Shazbaz, thank you for the $1. Oh my god. I have the smallest room in my house despite being 19, so I have minimal storage space. At least I'm off to uni by September, though. You are 19 years old running a Jago Stan account. Wake up. Sorry. What we got happening here? You made your own little posters? Greece. Oh, you're big on the musical. How many of them? I can name bear of these. This is what we got. That one's Beetlejuice. That one's Batman. That one's Wicked. Billy Elliot. Beauty and the Beast. Hamilton. Six. Frozen. Mean Girls. Whatever the... Oh, that's the paper one. That's the paper one. Newsies. Phantom of the Opera. Yeah, I'm well sick, I am. Oh, yes, Batman the Musical. Is that not a Batman poster? Wait, is that not a Batman poster? What is it? Yeah, it's a Batman parody musical. Yeah, it actually is a Batman musical. Fuck you guys. Doctor Who. There's bare gay people in my chat that love Doctor Who. That was definitely a photo booth at a wedding. Is that you and Ethan Bazinga from The Sidemen? No, it's Ollie Mers. Wait, why have we had two people have pictures with Ollie Mers on their wall? And then, oh, mate, you have summoned BookTok. With a massive fuck-off dairy milk bar as well. I know that was given to you by a distant relative for Christmas. Like an uncle you see once a year gave you a massive fuck-off dairy milk bar. What is happening here? Oh, it's so much. I don't even know where to start. I actually don't even know where to start. Your two miserable shelves. Your two miserable shelves with a who is Jaina Sanders? Is that, who is that? Oh, it's Thomas Sanders. Please, please, Shazbaz, please clean your room. I'm begging for you. I'm begging for you. And then, oh my God. All right, chat. I'm doing the last of the bribes. I'm doing the last of the bribes. Oi, Ritalin Aaliyah, man. Low it. Chat, stop linking your things in chat. But bribes are over now. The bribes are over now. This is Daisy Dinwootle. What? Oi. Oi. That is mint. Oh, I take it back. You've got a Capri Sun wall. What the hell? I know you got some serious black mold going on behind here. I know you got some serious black mold happening. You got all sorts of spiders growing there. And, God, you have really dark posters. I want to know which one you've had to take down. Which band has recently come out as prop? That's a massive dildo. Couldn't have moved the massive dildo before I showed it on stream. Couldn't have done that, Daisy. My bad, it's inflatable. Oh, chat, never mind, guys, it's inflatable. That changes everything. Well, it's definitely probably one of the oddest rooms. I'm a big fan of this is a very powerful screenshot, I think, Daisy. I think this is incredibly powerful. I think this is how everyone should watch the Average Harry stream. I think that's how everyone should, actually. It is awesome. Oh my God, Sun Mario, thank you for the gift. I didn't see, by the way, it's my bad. It's inflatable. Dude, have you guys seen that fucking... Let me pull up... The catwalks are so funny. Look... I've never seen someone defend themselves so much. My bad, it's inflatable. It's inflatable, my bad. I forgot, guys. My bad, guys. My bad. It's inflatable, guys. It's for the lols. Yeah, okay, Daisy. You're one of those perverts I've been warned about, Daisy. Daisy, I knew it. Chat, someone sound the alarm. There's a pervert in my Twitch chat. There's a pervert in my Twitch chat. Rosie, thank you for the dollar. What on earth? You've sent in a TikTok, bruv. You're doing up content creation.
Hi, Average Harry. I know you said don't send in another video if I've already reviewed your room, but I am bigger.
Comment! Go!
Greedy and an attention whore. There's my air conditioning unit and my little chair with Kermit the Frog, the Bear, and the Duck. Singing equipment for the club is there. Chest of drawers and my little Dyson fan. There is my bed and my bedside table with the plant that is dead now.
And your, oh, allow it, you forgot to mention your TikTok shop water bottle.
Plant that is dead now. More chest of drawers and my mirror.
And the fucking Amazon ring light. They talk like how I did in my language exams. Yeah, this is how I spoke in my French speaking exam when they asked me to describe my room. In my room, I have big Dyson fan and fun bed and blue walls. Yeah, shout out Rosie for the room. Shout out, thank you. Sky Demeanor, thank you very much for the tier one. Jess, though, all right, the chat, bribes are over. Stop giving me money. Jess, though, thank you for the $4. My last donor for tonight, you're bare funny. And I hope you see my room. We'll get to it. I plan on going through all of them. Wait, there's more? Oh, my God, you're such a beg. Okay. Also, what flavor is your vape? Triple mango. Triple mango. This is the more? Let Percy bribe. Okay, Percy, you can bribe. This is what you... One more in the replies? There's nothing in the replies, bruv! You're cooked. You're actually 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 cooked. Okay. James, by the way. Alright guys, let's look for some other rooms. Guys, that's not funny. That's not funny. That was trauma. That was trauma. That was trauma. You guys are bringing up my trauma. Okay. Okay. That's not on chat. Chat, that's not on. That's not on. That's not on. That was very rude. That was very rude. That's hurt my feelings, that has. That's hurt. Don't say wow, wow, wow. Let me trauma dump. Let a man trauma dump. God. Is it triggering? Yes, mate. Bear triggering. Triggering all over the place. This is... You donated another dollar just for me to show this, Rosie? Your Juicy Peach vape? That's poor. That is so poor. That is so poor. That is so poor. Right. Okay. Okay. We have... Moderator Lils! Any Moderator Lils fans in chat? Any Moderator Lils fans? I'm not. Fucking hell. What a miserable looking room this is. God. What have we got? Fucking hell. There's nothing happening. Your one decoration is a Taylor Swift popcorn bucket. Hold on. This actually looks like my nan's room. This looks like if my nan started playing Valorant. This fully looks like my nan started getting on fucking Steam. Right. With the world's highest microphone. With the world's highest microphone. Oh, that's poor. This is dreadful. That's dreadful. I beg you to put him in the bed. Dude, I beg you put him on the bed. I beg you put him on. This is not ghosted. This is shameful. No, when you open the door, it fucking smashes up your mirror. You can't fully open up the door. Lils, you're not doing up feng shui, all right? I follow that woman on TikTok. I know that's bad energy. That's bad energy. No, because if I paid my mods, she'd just buy another vape. She wouldn't even get moved to IKEA. That's the issue. That's the issue. Oh my God. Listen, Mandem, I know I said no more bribes, but Percy just gave me $15. And it works. And I actually am taking bribes now. For hefty amounts. We have the goat of the Average Harry chat. Burnt plums, Percy. What have we got? You're gay. What are these little creatures? What are these little... Who are these little men? No, because I swear these one of... They're like 20 quid each. You are balling, bruv. This, you got like 5 bags worth of decorations on your desk. Because these little sunny angels are expensive, man. These, you're in a high tier tax bracket. What have you got? A big sunny angel. Okay. Sailor Moon. On the laptop. Boy, that's cute. That's cute. I don't buy them. I make my boyfriend buy them. Smart. Oh, wait. No, this is cute. This is well cute, actually. He's ugly. Yeah, can you donate some of your decorations to Lils, please? That is not Miku. That's not Miku. That, is this Miku? Oh, there's Miku. Miffy. Oh, no, this is bare cute, actually. I'm on this. This is sick. Thank you for the $15. Standing desk too. Bags on bags. Mum's your ballin', Percy. Mum's your ballin'. Oh, I'm on that. That one's cold. That one's well cold. Look. Oh, chat. Chat, this is my friend Slowey. And I know damn well you guys are about to see the most miserable looking room ever.
Okay. I'm doing this for you, mate. Okay. This is my room. It's my mirror. The printer I got from DSA 2 years ago that I never opened. I just took it with me when I moved. Bag. This is a pile of clothes. Yeah, it's a pile of clothes. Closet. My sheet that I'm drying at the moment. Well, it's dry now, but I haven't taken it down. Whatever. This is my art.
I beg you, turn on a light. I beg you, turn on a light.
Stuff, supplies. These are my bags that I use when I take out, like when I go uni and stuff. Fucking, what's it called? Machine.
What?
Vacuum machine. Vacuumer, what's it called? I don't remember. Okay, another pile of stuff. It's all of this is sketchbooks, and then a pair of jeans, and then this that I got my sushi from yesterday. Thank you, it's very cute. Little penguin, it's upside down though. Okay, this is my desk.
Oi, chat, isn't it that guy's bare sexy? Isn't it that guy's fucking well leng? Right, chat?
It's my desk.
What's happening on the desk?
My desk. This is stuff above my desk. Half of it's my work, half it's not. All these cans, I will say now, they have been here maybe 2 months.
You're cooked.
I'm not sure. Undecided on that. Medicine, I don't know. Mug that I keep putting my fags into.
Whoa! The British ones, chat. The British ones. The cigarettes.
By accident. Not my fault. It's just too close. So I can't see in it.
Slowie's not putting Percy in there.
Plushies, Usahana, some manga, some CDs.
Oi, Pokemon ting. Come on.
Books, whatever. This is my drawer. With.
Do you smoke out your room. Smoke in your room.
With shit in it. Hats. Fags. I don't know what else. First aid kit. Yeah.
Listen, Slowey, I know you're like 20, but we've got to get you into cams.
This is another pile of stuff. It's my laundry basket. Pile of stuff. Trans flag. You get it. My bed, obviously.
Your viewers are muddy horses.
It's not made, but imagine it was. Wow, that's crazy. Heater. that's about it. Obviously, under the bed, I've got stuff. The stuff under the bed, but we're not talking about it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty chill.
You know what? Yeah, you're cooked. You're cooked. Rosie, thank you for the $1. If our rooms are so messy, your turn, room tour? I can't do this right now. I can't do this right now. Because I have something dire. Chat, can you remember when I dropped a wax strip on the ground during the 24-hour stream? And can you also remember when I dropped glitter everywhere? Chat, it's not still there. I've peeled the wax strip off, but it's bare sticky. Everyone said, chat, I literally have not been at my house recently. Okay. Oh, I'm cooked! No, because that's not even, I can't even do that with a wipe. That's pure bleach. That's pure bleach that's needed for that. It's so bad. It's so bad. Anyway, under the desk, doing up cable management. I got my decks down there. Here's my desk. Here's my desk. Look at this. Sick lighter. I stole this from the Eiffel Tower. Doesn't work. Mr. Beast Feastables bar. Come on. Deodorant, water, a Greg sausage roll. Where's your deodorant? No, my deodorant's empty. It's dead. Shot glass, in case I'm having a rough night. My books, my comics, oh my god, here's old, photo booth things, I need to clean my bed, because my, mattress cover's come off. I can organise this in 1 hour, bruv, I can organise it in 20 minutes. I can organise it in 20 minutes, alright? But I've been editing all day. Chat, I've been locked in. I'm a full-time streamer, so I need to act like one. Don't say 1 out of 10. Oh my god. Sky Demeanor, thank you for the $10. I am bribing you. Look at my room, pink man. You didn't even give me a link. I don't have anything to look at it from. Thanks for the $10, though. You're just acting like a chava, mate. Have you just discovered what the word chava means? That's not how that works. Okay, there we go. I'm not showing my room ever again. Best Mr. Beast chocolate type flavour? These nuts. That's actually the type of it. Free vapes on the table is crazy. Okay, but look, this one's dead. Oh my god! Chat, I'm quitting vaping. I'm quitting vaping, it's caught up to me. Oof, man. Anyway. Me too. Guys, well, let's all quit vaping together. Okay, right, let's carry on going through them. Never drinking again. Chat, I'm drinking tomorrow. Who's excited? No, we didn't even look at all of Percy's picks. There were no other picks. Because I'm not logged in. Was there more? Oh my god. Wait, no, chat. Percy has the best room. Percy has the best room by far. All of you lot are cooked. Yoga mat? I knew you were a twink, Percy. I fucking knew it. Bear plushies on the bed. This little, dried flowers. That's a sick table. I think these are bad for records. The briefcase record players. I do believe they're bad. So if your records get done up on a mad one, that's on you. That's on you. And then, oh, you have the same interior design as my nan. I quite like it. Is that a bottle opener? Oh, that's well sick. That is well sick. Doing up a anime. I don't know which one's which. That geezer looks familiar, though. That one looks familiar. Stephen King, It. Dude, when I was like 14, I tried to read It after watching the film. And I was like, it was going really well. And then there's like a child orgy. And I'm like, what the hell? I just want to see Pennywise kill some people. I don't know. I don't know why Stephen King wrote the child orgy. It's kind of threw me off a bit. Bit odd. You know how brave it is having a shelf filled with this much shit on a thing with wheels? That's terrifying. That is terrifying. What is this? What is this? You've got bare contraptions. You got bare contraptions. Yeah, chat, I think we might have to sound the pervert alarm for Stephen King, I'll be honest. I'm getting that vibe too. I'm getting that vibe too. Shelves on the floor. Yeah, you have got thingamajigs. I said it in my dono. Oh. It's because they just moved, chat. They're getting shelves for the trinkets. What's the vape of the day? This bad boy. Lexa, you had it. You've been on the triple mango 5k puff job. How are you doing, Lexi? How are you doing, Lexi? Oh, wait, chat, show of hands. Who would watch if me and Lexi did a weekly IRL stream where we get pissed and do a little podcast live? Okay, Lexi, it looks good. It's looking good. It's looking powerful for Fireball Friday. The wheels are in motion. We'll sort that. We'll sort that, chat. It's pending. It is pending. Okay, that's huge. That's huge. Fireball Friday. It's my favourite day of the week. My favourite day of the week. Harry, can you do a car game stream? What, the fucking Roblox kart game? Dude, it's powerful. Oh, wait. We have Lou. Lou, are you still in chat? We have my friend... Oh my god. There's everything in this room. There's everything going on here. There's Black Widow. Dude. Chat, what everyone think of the Black Widow film? What everyone think of the Black Widow film? You know what, chat? I would have liked the Black Widow film if it didn't come out after they killed her. They were like, oh yeah, man, let's finally gav a solo woman-led Marvel project of a character who we killed off 2 years ago. I'm like, what the hell? What else have we got? Oh, is that Dan and Phil? I think that's Dan and Phil. Bare headphones, cold. Chat, someone sound the pervert alarm. Handcuffs next to the bed. Someone sound the... There's a pervert. There's a... Lou, you're a pervert! We've got the Royston Club. Sorry, Lou. I didn't mean to call you out like that. I easily could have brushed over that. Sorry. I'm sorry. Lou, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I got vape juice in my mouth. The Royston Club. There's a park near me called Royston Park. And when I was 13, I was walking home from school and I saw a woman giving a man a blowjob in a bush. Fun fact. Suicide Squad. Oh, it's The Good Suicide Squad, chat. Shout out to James Gunn's The Suicide Squad. Even though it flopped at the box office, because of COVID, it is the best film DC has ever made. Declan McKenna, I know that one. Is that Declan McKenna or is it Louis Tomlinson? Which one is it, chat? That's Louis Tomlinson. Fuck, I was convinced that was Declan McKenna. Shit. I was close. A lot of these are too zoomed out. Too. I can't see a lot of them. That's Heartstopper, I think. Flowers. The Daily Prophet. This is cold. Lou, this is a powerful room. You're up there with Percy. You're up there with Percy when it comes to rooms right now. That one's powerful. What else we got? Oh, chat, we got Serena. A lot of the albums are all outdated, but I can't be asked to replace them. Anywho, here's the 2x3cm Batcave. A little bit of pandering in the last photo. Okay. Chat, we're gonna have some pandering come in, alright? That is an autism pillow. Bye, Lou. That is an autism pillow. Lord have mercy, the bite of 87. What have we got happening in here? Tapestry. Golden, is that the Golden Gate Bridge? Mitski, Childish Gambino, these are cold albums. Oh, oh, Spider-Man, shout out to Spider-Man. Any Spider-Man fans in chat? Any Spider-Man fans in chat? Doing up some coursework? What we got happening here? Yeah, why on earth have you got this bad boy sitting here? What's happening with the party? What's happening with one of them? There's two? Where's the other? I can't even see the other. Oh, it's my friend's birthday. Oh. Well, how do you recreate the... Oh, because I have one for every time I finish by the remote. Is that not a vape? That's cold. There's multiple images to go through. Moon Knight! Love you, Moon Knight. Little Spider-Man Miles Morales ting. Chat, that one's Naruto. I know that one. That one is Naruto. I'm big on the posters. What else? What's happening here? Bear Spider-Man activities. You got... Oh, no. No. Serena, are you one of those dirty pot-smoking freeloaders, Serena? Oh, no, that's illegal. You can't do that. Don't smoke weed, chat. Be a real man. Do cocaine. Come on. Bare ambient lighting. Soft launch hard. Whatever that means. Shout out to the soft launchers of the world. You will be clamped. Is that where you didn't pay your parking ticket? Chat, anyone... Guys, if anyone in chat's going Boomtown this year, I'm not getting a picture of you unless you give me a pinger. Those are the rules. Sorry. And then this is the final picture where you'll be pandering. Apparently. What have we got? Bare shoes. bare shoes. Fireball! 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 Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up. I love you, Fireball. I love you, Fireball. That's my baby right there. That's my baby. That is my baby. Oof. That's powerful. That's a powerful room if I've ever seen one. That is a very, very powerful room. We've got Ollie. We've got a video from Ollie.
Hi, Harry.
Hi, Ollie. I'm
back to show off more shit in my room.
What on earth are these? Most based political stances?
Right here, we've got some very prestigious awards that I earned in my high school history class. You can see it describes me as most based and most likely to get in a fist fight over Roe versus Wade.
Right.
So, that one aged really, really well. Over here, we have even more gay flags, including the trans flag on my wall behind me.
Which was that one? Is that, non-binary? Question mark? Shout out anyone in chat non-binary. Shout out, Average Harry loves the non-binary viewers. But the ones I like most are the ones which give me money. So if you guys sub, you're going up my list.
The reason I put all of these up is because if I don't put them up, I'll forget that I'm queer, and then I will instantly detransition back into a cishet girl. And nobody wants that. Nobody wants that.
No, amen.
And then finally, you got some little...
Gonzo! 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 Muppet!
I got some little dudette on my desk. I got a Sylvanian families. I got some Legos. Gonzo's chilling here. Yeah.
I love you, Gonzo. Oh, I love you, Gonzo. That's my boy. That's my boy right there. No, no, no. Gonzo's non-binary. That's my them. That's my them. That's my... Oh. Shout out to Gonzo. Amen. 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 Up next, we've got... Oh, Skydemeanor. Skydemeanor, we got to you. Oh, wait, I don't even know if I want to play this. I don't even know if I want to play this video, bruv. I don't even know if I want to play this. Skydemeanor, this is mad. This is mad. Shout out to the transgender people. Signed by... Tom? Is that Tommy in it? Oh my god! Did that say the F slur? Oh, is that, what does that say? Oh, it says Jago. Oh, water parks. I've met them. I mean, it Laz. Oh my god. Suddenly Laz. Thank you very much for the raid. I hope you had a lovely stream. What do you get up to? We are rating my viewers' rooms. Why have you got a hotel-style doorknob happening? Mills are. Thank you for the gifted. What the fuck? I've only just seen that. I'm a horrible friend. Not friend. We're not mates. But thank you for the gifted. Thank you for the raid, Laz. What's happening with the hotel-style doorknob? What's happening here? This is insane, by the way. This is insane. I'll say it. This is, I don't know what's... I don't know... Nobody eats? It does not eat. This does not... This is terrifying. This is terrifying. I spent 5 years as a SKZ fan. I'm not throwing all that money away. That's mad. That is mad. That is foul. That is fucking foul. Hold on. Someone called Average Harry's biggest fan just donated. Chell, I know I said I wasn't doing bribes, but I'm begging to know what Twitch user Average Harry's biggest fan's room looks like. What have we got? What on earth is... What's happening here?
So I have my posters, you see posters over there, pictures of me and my friends, a mirror. Yeah. More pictures and stuff over there, another mirror over there. You know, there's my cat, Dave.
You called your cat Dave? Dave!
And then there's...
Oh! My God, dude. It fucking terrified me. Jesus Christ. You can't do that to me. Is that the Muppets Take Manhattan? And, A weirdly built Kermit the Frog. Is that you, Bella? Chat, remember when they put their brother in like an intensive care unit for 5 years?
So I have my posters, you see. Posters of...
It is absurd. This is a crazy room. Did you... Bella, is this your second account? Did you make a second account called Average Harry's Biggest Fan just to do this? This is mad. I don't know. I think the worst part isn't even the jump scare. It's the fact your cat's called Dave. What's going on with Dave? Shout out to the kitty, though. Shout out to the kitties of the world. Up next, we have Prince. Prince, I don't know. Had to blur some stuff for privacy reasons. But here's where I rot. Whoa! Ghostified? Hey, with a 10 gifted. Oh my God. Ghostified, I fear you may be the goat. I gotta go back to work. Don't be fun, I don't want to miss anything. Alright, Claire, I'm boring from now on. We don't want Ghostified to get FOMO. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted. We're at 1,300 subs? Lord have mercy. Chat, thank you. And mainly Ghostified Ari and Percy. For chat, thank you. You guys are fucking incredible. You guys are incredible. This is my first stream. Oh my God. Chat, you know, I was woken up at 9 a.m. by a phone call from my manager. I ignored it. And then I got a text saying, Harry, call me when you can. Full stop. Because technically I was meant to be working yesterday and Friday. But I emailed and I was like, oh, I'm busy, sorry. I'm not calling her. No, obviously I'm not going to call her. You're full for calling off while in the club. What are they going to do? What is she going to possibly do when I call her? What's she going to do? Fire me? Really? I don't work there anymore. Chat, I did so much shit at that work. I did so much shit. No, I warned my co-workers. My co-workers knew it all. Don't worry. I did so much shit at that work, and I was always treated poorly. I do not feel bad calling in sick to my manager. Okay. Anyway, we have Prince Idaho's room. Was it retail? Yeah, it was retail. What have we got? Saltburn poster. Dude, chat, listen, I don't even think Saltburn's that incredible a film. I want the poster. Do you guys want to know which poster I want? Because you, Prince, you fumbled getting the wrong poster. Chat, let me show you guys the sexy ass poster. Where is it? Dude. Chat. Oh. Don't say, Don't act like you don't find Jacob Elordi Leng. Okay. I need that man on levels. No, because the thing is, chat, there are some people I find them too hot. I couldn't imagine being with them. I feel like I'd wake up in the morning and go, oh my God, Jacob Elordi next to me, and like start panicking. I need Barry Keoghan on a level as well, chat. That little off-putting twink does things to me. in my genital area. I need that man. I need that man. Don't sound the alarm. Don't sound the alarm. I need Rosamund Pike. I need Rosamund Pike as well. I think the entire cast I actually need. Okay, what else have we got happening here? The front bottoms. Who are the front bottoms? Who I think they are? Are the front bottoms? I got boulders on my shoulders. Calic bones begin to crack. Is that them? Be nice to me. Is that what the song's called? Oh yeah. Dude, they should do a mashup with Be Nice to Me by the Front Bottoms and Talk to Me Nice by, what the hell? What's the song called? Oh, Be Nice to Me. Oh wait, they're both called Be Nice to Me. Any drainers in chat? DG for life. Take a knife and drain your life. Drain gang! Drain gang! What a tune. Alright, we got the front bottoms. Bear stuff censored. Kitty! Oh, cat. Speaking of Kitty, what do you man know about the best song of all time? Kitty by Joe Weller. What do you
Kitty,
man?
This is the point that you need to
just shut your mouth, Kitty!
You're being stupid, Kitty! Shut your mouth!
Oh! No.
I was heading to my school
when I saw a kitty.
She didn't hesitate.
Oh my god, you know what I found the other day, chat? Chat, do you guys know about the Joe Weller World Cup song? Where he is just in blackface like 3 times? Do you guys know about that? It's absurd. I'm not gonna show it on stream, but he like dresses up as Mario Balotelli. Like in pure blackface and like a fake nose. And then he does like Ronaldo as well. He does like all the footballers. And like he took it down, but it's been re-uploaded to YouTube. Bah.
She came right to me. I said,
Kitty, what on earth are you doing? She said, Joseph, I'm just chilling. Shout out to the kitty. Shout out to the drumsticks. CD collection. This dude loves physical media. Swagger Souls, U2's plushie. You got Bear Rammies happening. We got a J-Schlat fan. Oh, he is problematic, though. Chat. He is. Didn't know how I feel about that. I might have to ban you in my chat, Prince. I think you've summoned BookTok. Fee-fi-fo-fum. I think that's what that says. Parental warning. Yo, my first stream, but still in top of stream and thought you were chill, so now I'm here. Oh, Average Army, let's give a big welcome to Discerno. Right. Let's give a big Average Army welcome. Average hypes in chat, everyone. And then, what have we got happening here? Gay, little gay flag happening. Bear knitting. J-Schlat. Isaac Y. Is that Charlie Slimesicle? Is that have you got a has-been hotel? You got a has-been? Is that a has-been hotel? Mousepad? Prince? Littlest Pet Shop? Is that a weed pen? You got the carts. You got gamer subs. You got a Discord server? I do have a Discord server. Extract from Discord. Kitty play area. Kitty play area. And you've got cat treats in a jar labeled yummy. That's powerful. That's powerful. What else? Mate, chat, what is it with you man having massive cocks in your room? What is going on? And the slanket? No. Prince, I take back all my kind words. I take all of them back. Every last one. That is dark. You started so strong as well. You started so fucking strong. God, Lord have mercy. That's not camp. That's not camp. That don't use the camp excuse. That is not camp. Up next we have Twitter user Freaking Sam. I actually love my room so much, and any hate will get blocked. The mini fridge was my sister's ex-boyfriend, so the brewery stickers are not mine. Oh, wait. Oh, this is mint, to be fair. Where do we start? We got the mini fridge. Powerful. Alright, we get it. Chanel bag? Freaking Sam, you got the Chanel bag? Prove, let's go band for band. Gift 5 subs right now. Gift 5 subs right now, Freaking Sam. We got the most miserable... I don't know what animal is living in there, but they are... it's a snail? Okay, I was gonna say, his name is Drake. You got a snail called Drake? That's powerful. That's powerful. You got bear things happening here. I don't know what that is. Oi! Chat, who's that sexy bastard? Who's that sexy bastard? Chat, he's well fit. Do you have a keyboard plugged into your iPad? Oh no! I thought that was a mirror. Taylor Swift, you got a Swiftie. Hello Kitty makeup bag. Lots of Taylor Swift happening. Oi! Look, that's powerful. That's a power. Is that a CD? Is that a CD holder? That's nice. Where's more photos? There's more photos. Pink Floyd tapestry? That's cold. Is that for when you want to do your John Lennon impression? Chanel? Is that signed Declan McKenna? What on earth is that? Does Taylor Swift sell VR headsets? What the fuck is that? Plastic straws? I'll just throw them in the ocean. You're an artiste? I have furry crocs. Can you come out? What an intimidating tote bag. Can you come out and play? What? You have a newspaper article from a bear being hit and killed on a motorway. What is your problem? Why would you have that? Dude, that's like me fucking, I turn my camera around, I have a newspaper from September 11th, 2001 on the wall. That's absurd. I loved that bear and someone killed it. Are you a big fan of the zoo then? Are you big on the zoo? Going off your two little... No, that's not a zoo thing. Did he escape the zoo? Or was he just a normal bear? This is a big ass room. Oh my god! Oi, Freaking Sam, drop 5 gifted, because I know you're balling right now. I can see what's happening in the background. Alright. You come from generational wealth. You come from generational wealth. Desana, if you go on my Twitter, I have a tweet you can respond to. I have $30 in my bank account. Hey, that's 6 gifted. Let's run it. You got a car, Lego flowers. Is that the Lego aquarium? Lego what are they called? Supplements? Succulents? Crepes? Have you got a dead family member in here? Or is that just a vase? No? Oh, that's boring. Little tree happening. Is that the Lego store set? I've always wanted that one. More flowers. And a bear showing me his hole. This is a powerful room. That's a very powerful room. Okay. I'm with it. I'm not turning into James Marriott, okay? That man's old and weird, and he makes me very uncomfortable. My new video is with James Marriott, though. Are there any mods in chat? Have I lost all my mods? Have they all left? All right, guys, there's no mods here. It's a free-for-all. It's a free-for-all. Guys, you can say whatever you want. Oh, never mind. No, Kayak's here, chat. Kayak's here. We have this person. I have 5 cats usually. I don't know where they all went. Also, ignore the mess. My room is so terrible. MH coded. What does MH coded mean? Fuck. And they have a Jago profile picture. Probe. Yeah. I crochet and I have the balls to prove it. Right. Kitty! Okay, you can't say excuse the mess when your room looks like this. Your room is the mess. Fucking scrotum cat. You've got a scrotum cat. Why has it got a jumper on? Is it cold? I like how you zoomed into the half-empty pack of love hearts on the ground. I'm very interested on this and that. I beg you, clean your room. They get cold without fur? Oh, never mind. Yeah, 1 out of 10. 1 out of 10. I'm begging you to clean it. I'm begging you to clean it. What have we got now? This person said, I have a little obsession with Timothy Chalamet. I think we're about to come across another very powerful room. What have we got happening here? What is it? Oh, this is nice. Is that Mitski? Mars Morales? Solitaire? Is this booked? Is that like Icebreaker? What is Solitaire? Dune Messiah! Dune fans, rise up. One in chat if you've watched Movie of the Year, Dune Part 2. It's a real man's book. That's a real man's film. chat. There's an EDL member in the stream. We have a right-wing conservative in the stream right now. And it's about to get even more conservative. with the Chanel Timothy Chalamet advert. Next to all of the original, what the hell? Beautiful Boy. Beautiful Boy is one of the films I actually cannot watch. I cannot watch it anymore. You're a tramp! Mum's you're a tramp! Mum's you're a tramp! You got bear spiders and mold in there. You know how big of a Timothy Chalamet you're gonna have. I'm gonna try that one again. You know how big of a Timothy Chalamet fan you've got to be to buy the promotional Wonka popcorn bucket. That film was so mid. And then you got all sorts happening here. You've got the red sphere. I'm a big fan of the red sphere. What else? Oh, there's bear stuff happening here. More monster? You've got crippling. Caffeine addiction. Salt lamp. I could not have a salt lamp in my room because I always lick it. Whenever I go to my mate's house and they go, yeah, I'm going to roll toilet, they come back and I'm licking up the salt lamp. Student union. Cold. We got some posters. You got a Mr. Beast Feastables bar? Just taped? Normal. What else? Bones and all? Yeah! Good posters. Oh! We got a ladybird. Any Greta Gerwig fans in chat? We got whales. Shout out. Dude, it's like I'm very on edge right now. We got some whales. Is this one safe? Yes. And then I know how far to scroll on the Sorry Boys one. That one's powerful. Shout out to the room. Edging on stream? I'm not edging. What the hell are you talking? Mods, there's a pervert in chat. We have Maddo Cannon 3. Fucking hell, are you Coraline, bruv? You doing up Coraline cosplays? What's with the yellow rain jacket? You about to get killed by Pennywise, bruv. Lord. I just know you love AliExpress. I just know you pure love AliExpress, bruv. Fucking hell, what's happening? You got a post box. You got a post box in your room. Doing up with a crochet hat. Mint. Hello Kitty. Oh, I like the Eevee Lego. Diva, GG. Oh. Ariana Grande. A bit of Sanrio. You bought one of them Pokemon packs, which comes with a big card. I got a couple of them. I know the people that made Coraline personally. Oh my god, do you want a trophy? Sorry, that was so horrible. That's a really cool fact. Thank you for sharing with the chat. What else we got happening here? Dude, listen. Okay. I'm not a financial advisor, Madocan3. But if I could tell you anything, it would be buy less Hello Kitty merchandise and buy a bed frame. That's what I would say, personally. That's my piece of advice. So mean for what? Dude, you have hundreds of... I know how expensive that Hello Kitty shit. I have a Hello Kitty plush. Alright. You have a lot of these bad boys. This was not cheap. Okay. All I'm asking is to get... I got rid of my bed frame. I didn't like it. Saying this when you sleep in filth. Yeah, Jordan, I'm not reviewing your room anymore. I'm not reviewing your room anymore. That's bare rude. Mods, time out, Jordan. Okay, what have we... You don't have any actual stickers here. Instead, you have a sign which says stickers. Chat, the sticker collection's in the works. Sticker collection's in the works. CD. Bear pictures. Do you live in a cabin? Do you get angry and pull the wallpaper off your wall? It's when your Panda Boy Hello Kitty order gets seized. It's cute. I've seen worse. I think the oh, there's more. What the what on earth have you got in this cage? What could you possibly have? What is that? I know they're definitely stimulated. Whatever it is, they're bare stimulated. Rats do not climb that high. My ex had rats. Is this a rat? Yes, they do. Is this a rat? Really? I always thought rats were very fragile because I held my ex's rats and it shit in my hand. I thought it was because I squeezed it too hard. I have 5 of them in there. This is such a crazy aura for a room. No bed frame, 5 rats, and thousands of pounds of Hello Kitty merchandise. I know you got BPD. I know you got that shit to the extreme. Lord. Have mercy. Fucking hell. The rat's got a nicer bed than you. All right, I'll do Jordan. If you link yours in chat, I'll do yours. But I'll carry on in doing these first. Actually, no. Percy, send in a bribe. Percy, you already offered up the bribe. I'm taking the bribe. This is the Chad Pad by Twitter user Butternut Squash. Spider-Man! Do some of the recent ones. I'm going through the recent ones. These are the recent ones. It automatically updates whenever I go into the new stuff. Spider-Man. You've got the British... Are these just the animals in the UK? This is cute. This is cute. Oh, chat. This person redeemed a highlight message to send a TikTok in chat. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. I don't want to click on that. Why is Scotland so bare on the map? There are no animals in Scotland. There are no animals in Scotland. Do you have a micro flower? That's cute. That's cute. Oi. Hey, all of you man love crochet. How many people in chat love doing up crochet? There's bare creative people happening. And then, oh, for a chat, toilet paper next to the bed. There's a pervert in chat. There's a pervert. There's a real joker. There's a real, we're witnessing the room of a real gooner. And they've summoned Book Talk as well. They've summoned Nosebleeds? Yeah, okay. Okay. I know a gooner when I see one. This is a goon cave. What else we got happening? Percy! Thank you for the $5. Alright, we'll check Jordan's after this. Thank you, Percy. Love you. Spider-Man. A lot of Spider-Man. Chat, do you guys all like Spider-Man because you're on the spectrum? Or do you all just like Spider-Man because he's mint? Show of hands. It's all... He is well mint. Do mine or show tits. I'm not showing my tits. Another little Minecraft flower. Cold. Cold. Too cold. Too cold. You've got the gay flannel. You've got the tubbo flannel. Oi! No, I'm with this chair. Maisie Toad, thank you for the tier one with 3 months in advance. Oh my god, what the hell? Thank you. You're crazy. Thank you so much. 3 months in advance is mad. Oi, that is a hefty book. Is it Percy Jackson? Olympus? Something. And 70p. You got 70p there. This is well sick. This is cute. This part's cute. I like the chair. I like the chair. Chat. No! They were the 5 gifted. What the fuck? Wait, you're the goat. You're the goat, bruv. You're the goat. Thank you so much. Chat, you guys all think Spider-Man's cool. Does anyone think my guy's cool? Does anyone fuck with my Jordan Peele obsession? Any Jordan Peele fans in chat? I love you, Jordan Peele. Shout out to the Nope poster. That's in my letterbox top 4. It's his best film out of his trilogy. And I will be there day one for the release of Monkey Man, executively produced by Jordan Peele. The best, one of the best modern directors. All right, let's check out Jordan's. Jordan and Percy run as a trio. So if this is how it would be written, run as a duo, if this is how it would be written on Tumblr, where Percy's was all pink and cute, I'm hoping Jordan's is bare emo, bruv. That's how I'm hoping. And if I'm disappointed, I might kill myself. Snoopy! Oi. Okay, what's happening here? What's happening here? Do I up hair dye? Is that a bong? Are you a pot smoking freeloader? Are you? Bare deodorant. That's a glass. Never mind. You got bare deodorant, hair dry. Bare. Is that bleach? All sorts of fragrances. A little box filled with treasure. Snoopy! Strawberry. Is that a 3DS? I had the exact same one. Oh my god. A fruit gums. Shout out to the fruit gums. Is that the box set of Succession? Do they have the books? Is Succession a book series? Redbubble. I know you got a crazy poster. A stencil. The scripts. Oh, it's badass, dude. Tom has been begging me to watch Succession for about a year now. And I keep fuck me. That was such a loud switch in music. All right, what else have we got? Oi! James Marriott set list framed. Cold. That's cold. Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. Jordan, I know you do not play when it comes to Animal Crossing New Horizons. Yo, no, thank you for the sub. I don't think I should submit my dorm with 20 people. I think you should. And you actually get them all in. That's what I think. We got Majora's Mask. What a game. What a game. And is this a base? Is this a base? Shout out to the bassists. This is cold. It's not on the level of Percy's, but you're cold with it. You're cold with it. Oh, it's just a normal guitar? Never mind. We've got Sun Marrow. We have Twitter user Sun Marrow. What the? There's a lot going on here. There is a lot going on here. You got up. What are these? Are these jelly cats or squishmallows? What's the difference? What's the difference? Both? I knew that. You got the Tommy in it, Rammy. Bear biscuits going on. Switch controller. Maisie Todd, thank you so much for the gifted. Oh my god, thank you. Okay. Animal Crossing. Is that Animal Crossing? I know Jordan going crazy in chat right now. Nikos, thank you for the raid. Hope you had an awesome stream. A typewriter? You've got a typewriter? Wait, is that the Lego one? Is that the Lego one? I think that's Lego. Oh, because it's right next to the Lego flowers. So I assumed that was the Lego one. And then, I don't mean to alarm you, there's a person in your room. Right next to your picture of the horse. And Hamilton poster. And a dream catcher. This one's powerful. You guys have ginormous rooms, though. Mine's literally a box. No! Fuck, I closed the tab I was using. Hold on, chat. Let me get back to where I was. Yeah, is the horse muddy? Is the horse muddy? If you don't mind me asking. Alright, we have, Twitter user L1LZY, which I assume is Lizzie. Chat, I'm not even going to say anything. Chat, I'm not even going to say anything. What's going on here? You know what's even crazier, chat? Out of this entire room, the worst thing is the Tommy in it live show poster. That is probably the worst thing. This is... Do your parents not shout at you? Do your parents not shout at you? You got the Amesy plushie. And an egg. What's in the cage? That's for birds, isn't it? This is a bando. This is, you're fully living in a trap house. Smidge! Smidge. Smidge. Thank you for the raid. You're the goat, Smidge. You're the goat. I hope you had a great stream. What did you get up to? Smidge Raiders, what do you think of this room? We're reviewing rooms. And Magma, thank you for the tier one for 15 months. What the fuck? Yes, this is, am I seeing you tomorrow at the tub bar? Yes, mate. I'm planning on getting absolutely bladdered and then doing up lines in the bathroom. Chat, if anyone's coming to the Tubbo bar tomorrow, bring a 0.5 for me. How can we submit room pics? It's on my Twitter. It's on my Twitter. I'll be there. Rosie, really? You better have a good fake ID. Oi, no, hold on. This is an absolutely dire one I've just come across. This is roses underscore sis. And this is, chat, this is the first frame of the video. Roses, what's happening here? What's with the Christmas decorations? That is ginormous. You've got a massive fuck off nutcracker. He was a gift? Is that your bathroom? In your bedroom? Oh, it's a college dorm. Man, this look. British universities are known for having horrid student accommodation. This is dire, though. I feel bad for Americans because, first of all, you're American. Second of all, you're paying like 50 grand a year to live here, bruv. Are you mad? Are you mad? What if your shit smells? That whole room be shitty. Wait, literally. I use the other bed in my room. Oh, you have two beds? This is like actual prison walls. I had a friend. Okay, I had a friend. And he lived in London. And he went and did a university abroad. Okay, he made it through one semester. He did one semester and came home. He made it from summer to Christmas and left. That's how horrid. The only thing, and I'll agree with this, chat. You guys know how I feel about Americans. I'm not too fond. The only thing I think Americans do better than British people, it's not drinking, but it's the alcohol. They've got the weird, crazy alcohol. Okay, and I quite like that. But British people drink better than Americans. They have like buzz balls and stuff, dude. I got a buzz. My corner shop sells buzz balls now. It's awesome. Oi! Okay, Pinterest. This is cute. A little bit of gay. Mate, you got a signed shirt like your fucking year six leavers. Ooh, you know their TikTok weekly hours are high. That is fucking dire. Destination Canada. You pure love Canada, it seems. Little cat tower. Oh, this is cute. I know you come from generational wealth. That is mint. Wait, Nico's with the $1. Harry, can you do mine? I cleaned my room for this. Izzy, I'll do yours after this. I'll do yours after Nico's.
Fuck.
Oh, jump scare.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Hi, Harry. Today we're going to be doing a room tour. This is my room. As you can tell, it's very amazing. And let's start off here. We've got some Lego. We've got some Spider-Man thing in my bare favourite colour. We've got Teletubby.
Chat, for anyone who wasn't here for my 24-hour stream, my favourite fact about So Nico's, chat, they're Polish, and they learn English by watching Tommy in it. Which is why when they speak English, they've got a northern accent.
Records, some CDs, we've got a record player, we've got some radio, CD player, and a hookah. I've got a hookah. Never smoked it, but I've got one. This is my guitars, my collection of guitars.
Salami nip, thank you for the tier one.
This is a bass guitar.
Oh.
That's out of tune. This is my cookies and a Freddy Fazbear mask.
Oh.
That's amazing. Oh. Some posters.
He's from Notts, that's Midlands. Chat, you're a northerner if you pronounce Bath as Bath in my eyes.
You know, just a casual. This is my boyfriend Finley. Got him for 10 quid at a library.
10 quid?
This is my bed.
Ah! Is that a Maxi G's pillow? Mods, ban him. Mods, ban him. Ban him. Ban him. Ban him. Ban him. You got a J-Slat, Bilzo, and Max CG's pillow. I'm calling Max. That's Tommy. Chat, that's not Tommy. That's not Tom. Look at the hair. That's Tom. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Oh my God. Chat, I'm a bad friend. I'm a bad friend to both of them. They were 20p each. Right, where's the average Harry pillow then?
You know, I do my little... You know what I mean? You know what I mean? This is my Spider-Man mask.
Max, I'm sorry.
What?
I'm going to share my screen.
Okay.
I did a whole bit about how Nico's had a pillow of you.
Okay.
It turns out...
It's a picture of Tom.
Yeah. I thought that was you, but for some reason.
Oh, that's okay.
I was going to call you and go... Someone said that Schlatt, Bad Linu and Tom. That is not Bad Linu. That is not... You're getting your Cricket Crew members mixed up, bruv.
Oh my God, Cricket Crew. I completely forgot about that.
I love Cricket Crew.
We need to bring that back. That and Tommy in Exile need to be our two new bits.
I love the Tommy in Exile arc. All right, love you. Are you feeling better today, darling?
Yeah, quite a bit better.
Okay.
Okay.
Love you.
Okay, bye.
I love you.
I love you, bye.
Love you too. Prick.
You know what I mean? You know
stream men better. Amen, chat. I'm a member of the stream men, by the way. I know, but I was told not to do a formal announcement on Twitter because Tom said it would be cringe.
I mean, this is my Spider-Man mask, my headphones, some cameras, one, two. This are my clothes, partially. This is some...
Why have you screenshotted? Could have paused at any other moment of the video.
A handsome guy. I don't know who that is, but you should go. You should definitely go and watch.
You could have. Could have used the intro.
You should definitely go and watch this video. This is my deodorant, so I don't fucking stink. This is my Foxy and some Prime.
Prime.
And that'll be it.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! That's powerful. Chat, you know I've got an idea for a bit. I feel like it'd be really funny if I came out again. And if, because you guys are all here, you can all be the first to respond and go, oh my God, I'm so proud of you. You're so brave. And then make people think this is my first time coming out. Because I think the tweet will bang. Chat, should I do the tweet? How should I word it? Hold on. Okay. Hey guys. I've been thinking. I've been really scared to say this. Due to rampant homophobia in the community. That's powerful. No, this can't get me cancelled, chat. I actually am bisexual. You know that, right? Right, it's not a bit. Like, I actually do like Willy. Musket EXE, thank you so much for the tier one. Like, it's not a bit. I am. Hey, guys, I'm really scared to say this. But I think it's time. I'm bisexual. You thought I was straight? Chat, you actually thought I was straight? I'm bisexual and I'm proud! Wait, you guys thought... Chat, are you meant to see what shirt I'm wearing today? And some of you guys thought me being queer was a bit. Are you serious? Or pure love would? Like... Wait, chat, I'll do a selfie. Oh, wait, no, chat. I'll find a bisexual filter on Twitter, on Snapchat, and I'll take a selfie with it. Ah! Wait. Is that... Dude. Alright. Chat, I'm gonna tweet it and you all need to respond and be like, oh man. Alright, and then I'll do pride, flag, rainbow flag. Pride flag, rainbow emoji. And then I'll just put a random country's flag, bruv. I'll do Albania. Chat, that's a powerful tweet. That's a very, very powerful tweet. Izzy, I'll do yours after this. Izzy. Alright. Chat, I've tweeted it. Everyone respond. Girl, you ain't bisexual. You're by yourself. Mods, ban them. Mods, get rid of them. Alright, chat, I've done the tweet. Everyone respond and tell me how brave and you I am and how proud. Aria, you responded so fast. I know you had that shit ready to copy and paste. Crip link the tweet in chat. Dude, that's a powerful fucking tweet. Oh, man. Lord. Check donos. Rosie, thank you for the $1. Oh, my God. Wait, I have another one. Nico, thank you for the $1. Can I get an average Harry pillow and not get called a pervert? I will not call you a pervert. Don't worry. Can you do another stream in the next few weeks saying Simon Cowell has died and make it go trending? We'll pretend we're really upset. We can do that. Chat, before when I had a lot less views, I used to do a bit on stream where every couple weeks I would just pretend someone died. I did it with Logan Paul. And he ended up, going number one trending. Because I got fucking Tom to tweet it as well. Okay. Chat. We'll look back at the tweet in 5 minutes. This is Izzy Levine's room. Right. That was you? Yeah, it was me. Alright, chat, this is what happened. I came home from work. I had a horrible shift. And I tweeted out, rest in peace, Logan Paul. Oh, it's such a sudden death, man. I'm sending love to his family. Then I got a text from Tommy in it, and he goes, dude, this is so fucking funny. I'm gonna do it as well. Chat, there's a difference between me with my 14k followers, and Tommy in it with his 4.3 million followers. And he tweeted out a picture of him and Logan Paul. I was like sending love to his family in these hard times. And I'm like, what the hell? And I went like number one trending and a bunch of Logan Paul fans got angry at me. Right, Izzy, what's happening? What is happening in this room? Flower boy, cold. Bare silk bed sheets. I've always wanted silk bed sheets. Chat, imagine feeling silk bed sheets on your toes and you're like that. Oh, I've always wanted silk bed sheets, man. I'm bare jealous. Never Kitty, thanks so much for the gifted, by the way. You're the goat. That's a baby picture of you. You have a candle called vampire blood. Cold. Bear, do you just get bored and eat up your paint clips? Dude, being butt-ass naked on silk bed sheet would go so hard. Exactly, dude. Exactly. You've got your juicy couture shelf. Lord. This is your trinket bowl. Doc Martens. I know your ankles are dire right now. I think you summoned BookTok there. Silk sheets and a Brazilian wax. What a lethal combo. Thank you so much for the raid, Loud Childstar. I hope you had a great stream. Cold. You're cold with it. Lucy, thank you for the tier one. Oh my God. For the goat. Thank you. What's the last picture? Oh, this is where... What? You've got pure giraffe activity happening. You've got bare giraffe activity going on. Okay. Oh, don't pull out the wet wipes around me. Don't pull out the wet wipes around me. I'll start yamming them. Fidget cube. Little GX racer. Bear sprays. I know your room is fragrant. Laptop. Rocks. Booming sound system. This is mint. This is mint. And when you get bored, you can eat the paint chips. That's powerful. Rest pants with the $3. Please stop pushing the gay agenda. Sorry. I'll stop. Nico's with the $1. After the viewing call-ins, my ex messaged me and got mad angry at me for telling the story to you. I never answered her, but she still messaged me sometimes. My ex is an average Harry viewer. There's a chance she sees this, so bear fuck off, don't DM me. Oi, if so, Nico's ex is in the chat. You're cooked, bruv. You are cooked. Hold on. Chat, let's look at other Izzy's. Let's look at Izzy Umbra's. We've got a video. For anyone who doesn't remember, chat, Izzy Umbra's last gaffe was this. So, and she's been saying it's been upgraded. When you get round to eventually, I moved from living room in last one to the room with carpet, so don't judge.
Alright, so in the terms of Izzy room, there has been some improvements, but also some unimprovements.
Unimprovements? How could you possibly unimprove?
So, this is my sleeping area. There's no bed at the moment. That's in the works because there was a freak accident with the other one. This one, this chair, that chair, and the other chair are from Facebook Marketplace. I don't know where I'm going to put them, but they look cool. Yeah. This xylophone was also from Facebook Marketplace. I'm a Facebook Marketplace warrior. I will find everything on that fucking app, by the way.
What the fuck?
I was drunk, and I thought I'd be a musician, so that's the story behind that. Makeup station. Oh, that's the wee leveller for my curtains to put them up straight, which I feel like I've done a pretty good job.
That's bang on.
And then this is my desk, which is an absolute state.
Oi! Oh, you're cooked! You're cooked! You're a gold bar warrior!
It's fine. And this is my wee kitty cat that I adopted.
No. Izzy, because I've got a problem with you. You always tell me, Harry, just get one of the proper reusable vapes. You've got 5 gold bars sitting on your desk.
But it's fine. And this is my wee kitty cat that I adopted.
You adopted a leopard?
And I've broken my radiator already. It's so dusty.
That is Izzy. Izzy, we're going to start a GoFundMe for you or something. I believe in you, Izzy. We'll get you out of there. Average Harry, I love your content. Could be even better sub to. Very underrated. You're hilarious. What the fuck? Thank you, Lucy. Thank you so much. Thank you for the 100 bits. Oh my god. Chat, my tweet has 156 replies. Fuck off, Amy. Do you take these pictures and look at them and giggle afterwards? Like, how do you benefit from this? I'm so proud you came out as Albanian. Oh, man. Okay, at least no one's... You just lost a follower. You're so big and brave and big. You only had to say the big part once. Yes, let's go, mate. Proud of you coming out of the closet. Now rate this person's room! Oi, no, that's a power move. That is a fucking power move right there. You've got me. So proud. Didn't ask. Stop sharing this image on the internet. So proud of you. This took a lot of courage. I'm so happy you shared this. Hashtag buy people rise up. Bubble emoji, gay emoji, Irish emoji. So proud. Oh, dude, people are being nice. No, never mind. The hair says it all. The closet was made of glass. What? This is upsetting. So disappointed in you. You've done the tweet. Everyone respond. Check quote tweet. Wait, I'm gonna. Muska, thank you for the $3. Hold on, I'll do yours after this, Muska. What are the quote tweets looking like? Are there any straight streamers anymore? So tired of the Skittle army. You guys are horrible. Chad, I'm literally the first ever bisexual streamer. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Wait. This is cute. No, no. You're bisexual. Boo! Boo! What have you got happening here? So many of you guys have your laptop and your PC. Hiya guys, I'm new here. Average Army, let's give a big average welcome to Twitch user Weggins. Average hype in chat, everyone. This is an American room. Is this a Herman Miller chair? Is this a Herman Miller chair? You got money like that. You got money like that, huh? Aria, thank you for the gifted to Weggins. It's from Amazon, never mind. Are those Quavers? Those are most definitely not Quavers. Oh, you got a little Remy though. Oh, this is cute. I know you were heavy on alt TikTok in 2020. Muska, I know you were coming to the tree. I know you were coming to the tree. you love that little color changing filter. Muska, you were on a sugar crash. You were most definitely on a sugar crash. This is cold. This is cold. Aria, thank you for gifting Haley as well. Oh my god. I love you, Aria. Thank you so much. Chat, don't beg for gifted subs. That's the laws of the lands. Going for a piss, don't be fun to get back. Alright, lads, we can't be funny. Okay, or beg, because apparently it's fucking working. Aria, thank you for gifting Cured My Soul. What the hell? Jess, though, thank you for the $2. I've spent a tenner on you overall, please. Alright. You got the schlanket. You got the schlanket. Sky, thank you so much for the gifted. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, we got a solo picture of the schlanket. I'm completely put off the Spider-Man poster. The schlanket's is this official merchandise he sold? Is this official merchandise? I've seen, like, 4 schlankets. Yes? That's absurd, dude. That's absurd. Chat, you know the merch company, which I'm doing mine from, offered me an opportunity to do full-body bathing suits. So, let me know I can do bikinis as well. There's a demand for Average Harry full body bathing suits and bikinis. We might be able, we can pull that off, chat. We could pull that off. But I want you to know I'm doing it like the schlanket. Chat, the Average Harry full body bathing suit. It will be this image. It will be this image. I'm warning you now. Can you be pogging? No, wait. What if we do this one instead? Chat, what if we do this one instead? Harry, I'm hella bladdered. Got any tips? Just drink more, mate. Chat, can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Let me see the replies to my tweet. Let me see how it's looking. Oh, I thought that was a response to my tweet. I said, can you tell I look football? Upper down! And it's just, it's their room. Oh, I've just got a DM. I made the mistake of coming out, and I've got man in my DMs now. Someone responded said you're being deployed to Idgaf Nam and getting your legs blown off and returning homeless with PTSD. That's fucking absurd, dude. That's absurd. Chat, there's homophobia is rampant in the average Harry community, it seems. Okay, what else we got happening? What other rooms? We got a kitty! We got a kitty! This ain't even a room, bruv. You just want to show off your cat. You got a Prezzo reply, though? Did he call me the F-slur? Oh my god, this person lives in a dungeon by the looks of it. What is this? That's terrifying. That's terrifying. My secret lair on the moon for real. No, I'm with it. Oi, Haley is not cool. That's not even a blanket, bruv. That's a towel. That's a towel. That is a towel. I think this Spanish person just said you were queer baiting. What? Wait. I'm so happy, I'm afraid to believe, and it's bait. Wait, what was Prezzo's reply? Hey, no, chat, I'm not gay. Chat, I'm not. I am bisexual, okay? I promise. Don't believe the agenda. Okay. So was Quabby. No. But, I am, chat. I am. This person said the room of a music fan. What on earth have we got going on here? I'm always scared of people who say music fan because there's always a massive fuck off Lovejoy poster and it throws me off. Okay. You got an odd one out poster signed. Is that Undertale? Oh my god, you got everything. Valley of the Vegans. I think that's Gorillaz. Blur. Queen. Oasis. Oh, chat. Do I tell you the story of when my fucking dad went to an Oasis concert? Chat, have I told you that story? Okay. Chat, like 20 years ago, my dad went to an Oasis concert with his mate, and there was this guy about two people behind him who was absolutely fucking bladdered, drunk out of his mind, and he kept throwing his drinks up onto the stage, yeah? Right? He kept throwing his drink up into the stage. He tried to get onto the stage. He hit my fucking dad on the back of his head. My dad's had a bit to drink as well. So he turns around. He's fuming. And my dad's mate turns around to him and goes, bruv, don't look back in anger. That one was powerful. Chad, do you like that one? Chad, you like that one? I was quite proud of that. That was mint. That was well sick. That was fucking well sick. I'm concerned from some of the replies to your tweet. I know, right, chat? Why can't they support me for being bisexual? I might come out as straight next. Where's my other vape? I got it. What is this guy, Bill? Room tour and CD collection. Okay. Spider-Man! What CDs you got? I'm big on the Kirby. Golf hat. Guns N' Roses, Sans Undertale. I know you get no pussy. Oh my god, I know you get no pussy. What the hell have we got here? Is that the Evangelion soundtrack? Deftones, Jeff Buckley, Radiohead, and Queen. Brother, you're cooked. Brother, you are cooked. You are so cooked. Rest pants, thank you for the $1.69. Let's see yours. A big man, I was born to be a fangirl and a maximalist. There is a lot to take in here. If I swipe and I see a Lemanberg flag, I'm going to be fuming. We're clear. It's just mid music. Chat, we're clear. Okay. We got the world map. We got, chat, look at the kitty on the wall. Come on. What is that? What? I've seen like two of these. What is this? What is that? It's a pure odd, just an odd pillow. They're chair pillows? Oh, you liberals need to make up your mind. Is it a chair or a pillow? You've got your Build-A-Bear Workshop certificates, Fortnite on the telly, and a vintage Coca-Cola mirror. And you've got the word spoon. What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Was this from the 97-year-old diner where they serve Coke the old-fashioned way? Is that what this is? Rest pants, this is crazy. This is a crazy room. Nikos, will you tier list my kitty? Its name is Apricot, but in Polish. Morella. Kitty. Oh. That's an evil kitty. Oh no, it's not, Chad. It's a sleepy kitty. It's a sleepy kitty. Oh, it's a very sleepy kitty. He's sleeping all over the place. Where is there anywhere he doesn't sleep? God. Shall I fuck with the kitty? Average Harry, do you fuck with rats? I fuck with rats. This is a powerful kitty. That's an S-tier kitty if I've ever seen one. That is an S-tier kitty. That's powerful. Viewers pet streams. We're doing that next. No, chat, my next stream is reading my own fan fictions, which I'm sure will go very, very well. And then one after that, I'll rate you guys pets. Because I made the mistake of searching up my own name. Do you fuck with chinchillas? I fuck with chinchillas heavy. Have you done a rating letterbox stream? I haven't. I'd like to. But I don't think enough of you guys are losers. Who in chat has a letterboxed? Wait. Ghoulish shame. Thank you for the $5. I've got a Spider-Man shelf. It's rad. Alright, I might do a letterbox stream. Okay. Gay? Transgender? Shout out to the gay transgenders. Whoa. Is that a rainforest cafe? What is it? What is that? Is that Germa? Is that a Germa cube? What the fuck? Spider-Man! And Pooh! Oh my god. Is that from the collector's edition of Spider-Man Miles Morales? Oh my god, and bear trinkets! Bear trinkets! And bear! Oi, what is it with you, man, and bones? What's going on with the bones, chat? What's happening with the bones? Big gulp. Is this the bones? Okay, you know what? This is a lot less scary than the other person who had just a bag of animal bones. This is a lot more normal, I think. I think this is a lot more sane. That's what I reckon. This is cool that the bag of bones, shout out to Mitski, was terrifying. It was terrifying. Got home from work, now do mine, prick. If you already did, do it again. Oh, I haven't done this. What is this? Oh, we got a video chat. Is your mum mopping in the background? Is your mum mopping? Oh my god, hi Scopes. Okay. Oh, does that say Albania? Albertina. Where is that? Is that in Europe? Is that Among Us sheets? I don't think it is. This is, I know they love you on Pinterest. What have you got on the shelf there? Is that a Beanie Baby? You raided my Shodian phone. Mine's a desk talking about football. Who do you support? Chad, I'm an Everton fan. Up the... Is it the Toffees? Up the Toffees. I'm not. It's just... One of my mates is an Everton fan. And that's the only football team I know. I'm actually Tottenham forever! Shout out to Harry Kane. He's got a speech impediment too. That's my boy. That's my boy. Riverin, this is a powerful room. It's nicer than... It's very roomy. If I turned around to AI and I said, make me a bedroom, it would probably make this. Big fan. Big fan. I'm going to sleep now. Good night, Harry. Have a good stream. Good night, Isla. Chat, I'm going to... If I had people ask me, by the way, about uploading yesterday's VOD. I can't upload the VOD because I showed a dildo about 4 times on it, but this one will be uploaded. Don't worry. Fear not. Fear not. Harry Kane fucked the Euros? Hey, leave him alone, chat. Harry Kane is only 3. Oi! Aria just sent me this. All right, chat, merch idea. Who fancies this? Come on. You Brighton Beach, you'll be doing up a madness. Let me see how my replies are looking on Twitter. Don't, Hunter said, don't give a fuck, pick a side. No, I hate him. I actually hate that man with my whole heart. That's an evil man. Get it lined up so the eyes are on the boobs. Oh, that's smart. Oh, that's smart. As a swimmer, I'd wear this to every practice. I'm glad. I'm very glad. Chat, is anyone chat an Olympic swimmer? Went to DM Harry and found out that 2 years ago I messaged him the screenshot and nothing else. Dude, how have you found this tweet? That's... Yeah, that wasn't me. Hey, good night. Look, say good night to the stream. Oh, do it. Mum, they love you. They do. No, mum, just say good. Mum, say good night. Mum, say good night. Mum, do it. Say good night.
Good night, everyone.
Aww. Aww. Bless her. Bless her. Oh man, I think my dad will probably come in and do a bit as well. My dad's on banter. That man's on pure banter. Guys, I'm Caitlin. Thank you for the $3. Here is a bribe. Please do mine. I hope it's not boring. I hope so too. Room tour. Do you think I have enough photos up? You don't have an inch of wall space. Oh my god. Let me put on a tune. Let me put on a serious tune. Hold on. Hold on, chat. I will do this one. All right. What's happening? Oi, you got the Eminem and the Nirvana poster. I know you love HMV. I know you love the poster wall in HMV. You got bongos? You got piano? Oh my, I know you go crazy in HMV. You start tweaking in there. Oh my god. You got Queen, the Goat. Love you, David Bowie. The Beatles, the Royston Club. Lou had the Royston Club poster up as well. Oh my god. Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh, you've summoned BookTok. You've only gone and summoned BookTok. You've only gone and done it. There's, oh, trigger warning boobs chat. There are some breasts on my stream right now. Try not to goon a challenge. And some guitars too. This is powerful. I've always wanted a beanbag. Of course, like Bowie or bisexual. Chat, I'm not actually bisexual. I'm not. I promise you I'm not. I'm in the closet. It's powerful. Graceland. Chat, in year 9, I dated a girl called Grace. That's your average Harry fact of the day. Nico, thank you for the $1. I don't know if my last donor came through. Streamlabs hate me, but here you go, bastard. What is this? Oh, Chad, it's Spider-Man! Chad, it's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man!
Hi, Harry. I just thought I'd show you something of what I like to maybe, you know, if you didn't know that yet. That's Spider-Man, who is also my bare favourite colour.
That's Spider-Man, who's also my bare favourite colour. What? Okay.
I like to maybe, you know, if you didn't know that.
Chat, stop saying bear. I've had about 4 tweets going after watching Average Harry. I started speaking like him.
Yeah.
Have you guys all got a speech impediment now?
That's Spider-Man, who is also my bare favorite color. That also is Spider-Man, who is also my bare favorite color. That also is Spider-Man, that's also my bare favorite color. That also is Spider-Man, that's also my bare favorite color. That also is Spider-Man, that's also my bare favorite color. That also is something Spider-Man.
It's a Spider-Mobile.
Okay, don't give a fuck. By the way...
Peter parked car.
This is fucking Tommy Innit.
Okay, that is Tommy Innit. That looked like Max Lee's the first time round.
Fuck you.
Oi, he's leng. That guy's so leng, chat. That guy's so... Oi, Lily Haller from the Bath car park. Chat, you guys know Lily Hanna's in chat. And they're from a car park in Bath. How crazy is that? I think they live there. Play it to the end. What do you do at the end?
And Tommy in it. Fuck you. Radioactive bitch.
You made me bring it back if you say radioactive bitch. Are you serious? What? How anticlimactic? How anticlimactic? Harry, my reply. What did you say? What was that? Harry, my reply to your coming out tweet is making me feel viral. What is your reply to my coming out? You got 4 likes. Oh my god, chat. It's got 1.3k. Hey. Good night. Say good night to the stream.
Good night, stream.
See, Mum hesitated. I had to convince her.
No, you don't need to convince me.
I know. So do I. Love you. Aww. What a guy, chat. What a guy. Oh, Lord. Can we get the rendition of... Can we get his rendition of the Egypt foreskin story? Fuck! Oh, I forgot about the Egypt foreskin story. I forgot that's public now. I forgot I told that in front of, like, 8,000 people. Shit. Yeah, that did happen. That did happen. That wasn't my proudest moment. But, guys, I got a point for Liar Liar, didn't I? I did get a point. That's what matters at the end of the day. How I got the point, okay? Oh, man. I have a really sore throat because Max gave me a sore throat. Really hurt my throat. He just cut out the swimming trunks, though, right? Yeah. Right. Yeah, man. 100%. Chat. I don't remember able to get into it. I won't. I've just got a frog in my throat. Chat, did everybody have a fun time on the stream today? Did everyone have a fun time on the stream today? No? Okay, never mind. If you did, join the Discord, !Discord, and follow my socials as well, chat. My Twitter, here's my alt Twitter, by the way. I'm more active on there. I might be deleting Twitter soon because it's the one thing causing me insane anxiety right now. And Tom's biggest piece of advice to me is if something's causing you anxiety, a good thing about being a streamer is you can just get rid of it. So I might delete it and just only use it for like 30 minutes a day. I'll delete it off my phone. I'll still use it on my computer. But my mental health has not been doing too hot. But I think it's just because I've been really fucking busy, personally. But I'll see how I'm feeling, chat. I've been better recently. Go and fucking follow me. Who should we raid? Dude, Boomer NA's live. I thought Boomer NA left.
But you know what? Mama always believed in me, bro.
He's not problematic, is he, chat? Is he problematic? Is Boomer cool? Not that I know of. I was just scared he left because he was problematic. And I don't wanna raid him when he ends up being a wrong'un. Alright, we'll go, chat, we'll raid Boomer. What the hell is this timeline where Average Harry has more viewers than Boomer NA? I don't like this. chat. Like, 8 p.m. tomorrow, watch the fucking Tubbo stream. I'm getting incredibly drunk because he's running my favourite bar. It's incredible. Watch it. I might be live on Friday. I think I'm having a leaving dinner with all the other people working. I haven't planned anything, though. So, if that's not happening, I'll be live Friday. I love all of you. And, look after yourself. Oh, wait. Fuck. I got a donation. Nico's with the $1. Can you rate my music taste? We need to do this fast. We need to do this fast.
Hey, Harry, I wanted to know if you think that I...
Also, if you're coming tomorrow, buy me a drink. Those are the rules.
Hey, Harry, I wanted to know if you think that I get bitches. This is my Eminem CD.
Eminem CD off the rip. You are holeless. You are holeless, Nikos. Chat, go show Boomer some love. Average raid. And fucking join the Discord. In a bit.